But I should. On today's agenda is that stadium there. However, before that, in about 10 minutes, Mbappe versus Messi World Cup 2022. I'm very curious to see if there's a big rowdy crowd this early in the morning. I normally don't go to the Las Vegas Strip being a local. I normally don't go to the sports book. But it's early enough to where not everyone's awake. And I do think the sports book might... it might be a lot of fun for a World Cup final that happens, what, once every 4 years. And it's France. It's Argentina. It's Mbappe. It's Messi. Ronaldo Musfield left out. And let's check it out.
When the ball comes off his foot, oh boy, that's close. I think he's on. It's a goal. It's a goal.
Have you ever
seen an ending
like that. I've never seen anything like that. I have no idea why he was doing that. Oh my goodness.
It does look pretty good.
Taste test. What do we think? I think it needs to be heated up.
Alright, well, I don't have any other footage from that, and it had nothing to do with being heated up. I ate that burger, and it was rough, and I love a good burger, but I don't know what happened to the other footage, but I didn't make much of the footage because I really didn't enjoy the burger all that much. I'm sure that's not what you wanted to hear. I'm also watching some football here. It's Sunday. So anyways, Mr. Beast Burger was a down for me. The fries were good. They were kind of like Del Taco French fries is what it reminded me of, those crinkle cuts. But the burger overall, man, go to In-N-Out. It's cheaper and it's much tastier. Sorry, Mr. Beast. Love you, buddy.
The last day of the calendar year, we have winter break, we come back in 2023, and no, we're not in Alaska or the North Pole. Just be a little careful, is a nice tree.